Hey gang, Trish and
I'm Mike.
And we're here to just give you a little what for on what's packing your saddlebags when you go on a trip. I picked my favorite things, Mikey picked his favorite things. I'm gonna start first. I got the high side of the motorcycle because I put my rain gear in the high side. High side is also the inside when you pull over on the side of a road, so it's safer. So this is what it looks like for me inside. I always have extra gloves. This is my rain suit, which is here, pants. Can you hold that, Michael?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you. Jacket. Would you hold that too, Michael? But there it is, rolled up. Here, rolled up, I have my rain booties. So if I'm not wearing waterproof boots, I carry these with me. And these are gaiters. Put them over your boot, and they Velcro down the back, keep you super dry. I can swear by it. Extra sweatshirt. Of course it is, because branded, my favorite. And then I always carry a leather vest. Notice when I'm pulling stuff out, everything is rolled up because the roll is what keeps it a little more organized for me. Mid layer, which is always a good idea. You have a base layer, mid layer, and an outer layer. The mid layer I chose today is my heated gear because it's a little chilly out right now. So this is always in my bike this time of year. And then flip-flops for when I get off. I take my boots off and put my flip-flops on. Extra pair of socks, so if I just feel like I need to change them, I got them. Tissues. There's always sunscreen too. Bandana, use it for my neck, my head, wiping down stuff. Many, many things. Little headband, so when I get off the bike, can put that on my hair. Net, so when I buy stuff, I can attach it to my motorcycle. And then, if you know me, I love jelly beans, and I always have them with me. And Jenny packed me a moon pie for a little more sustenance. Then, an extra pair of sunglasses, because you never know when your husband might hacky sack his right into the toilet at the park, and it's, one of those, what do they call those? Those toilets that don't flush that you
can't.
That
sounds like a personal story.
Yeah, it might be. Like, right down, and they're never coming home. So, I have extras. All right, it's Mikey's turn. Oh, did I say my gloves?
I think you did.
Okay.
Some P&A stuff that I like to carry in your bags. Good to have on a trip. I got a couple of things in here. Little travel toolkit. You never know if you need something on the side of the road. Also, when you're on the side of the road, Custom Dynamics has these. I can get them for you. It's a little safety light, red, white, flashing. So you
That's
put it on the side
cool.
of the road. It's kind of nice to have in case you need it. Tire pressure gauge, always good to have. Along with that, Harley has a hose that you hook up to your valve stem. That way, getting to your valve stems are not always easy with your rotors, your bags. This helps you access it with an air hose. God knows what a gas station will have. This just makes it better for that. Some other little things I like to have. Cleaner. I prefer the Bug Slide stuff myself. There's Harley brand, there's Muck Off, there's a lot of different stuff that we carry here at the dealership, but I do love the Bug Slide. Spray it on, wipe it off, keeps your stuff clean, windshield, your fairings, your bags, all that kind of thing. And then on top of that, some security options. This here is a retractable cord. So you pull it out, lock your helmet, lock your jacket, gloves, anything like that to your bike when you're not on it. And this one here is a disc lock that goes onto your front brake. It has an audible siren on it, so if somebody tries to mess with your bike while you're away, it's gonna go off deterring somebody. And a small little thing I like to carry is always a kickstand puck. You never know where you're gonna park. Sometimes it's dirt, sand, and it gets soft. Put this on your kickstand, it just stops your bike from sinking in. These are just some things that I have. Obviously, you saw I was also sitting in a nice chair. If you're good enough, you could pack one of these on your bike too, so when you're stuck on the side of the road or stop somewhere, you have somewhere to sit and wait. These are just some options that we can have. Good to have in your bags for a trip. Plenty of other options too. So come on down to the dealership, give us a call. We're more than happy to help you out on any trip you may have coming up.